There was time for one more Rangers goal, however, and it came from an excellent Josh Jeffries strike. After Lewis White won him the ball, he drove forward and unleashed a terrific drive into the bottom corner. It was a quite excellent finish from the young man, and it put the seal on a good workout for the under-20s.